Y'all, my name is Scoby, and this right here is Scoby Productions, and currently Zach Sakara is in my bathroom, probably dropping a deuce, pinching a loaf, and he will be out any minute now, but while we're waiting, I'm going to try the Rap God piece, which I pretty much failed pretty bad on in one of my last videos, which I'm sure about 12 of you have seen, so we're going to go ahead and I'm going to try it again, Jack, and I hear Zaccaroni coming out right now. How you doing, man?
Happy birthday, LeBron.
Oh, yeah, it is LeBron's birthday.
The greatest basketball player to ever walk this planet.
Damn straight.
Michael Jordan, you'll always be second best.
The best player to never step foot in this room. Right? Yeah. I think.
What?
I'm saying I'm better, pretty much, so let's go. Coming at you with supersonic speed. Sama lama, duma lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me. The little glue down more than never demonstrating how to give it a motherfucking audience. This is faster. Someone lama duma lama, you assuming I'm a human. Good, what I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me. The little glue, I'm more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feel. I'm fast, I'm gonna. If ever waiting for the day to say, I fucking hate my life. Oh my god. You know what? I'm doing it again because that pisses me off. It's that one fucking part.
Make all of the music.
I was too fast. What? I'm never stating more than ever demonstrating. Like, fuck. Alright, this is the last time. Fucking A. Okay. This is last time. Sama lama duma lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So anything you say is ricocheting off of me. The little glutea, I'm more than never, never. I can't get that fucking part! Fuck! You know what? I do it whenever I'm not on fucking camera, so I kind of want to kill myself right now. So, if this is Jacoby's last video, I hope you guys enjoyed all of them, because I'm probably going to die here soon. Just kidding.
You make elevator music.
This is MGK Runnin, featuring Jacoby / Zaccaroni. Zaccaroni, you want to sing the chorus?
Not really.
Please?
I'll dance.
You want to dance in the background? It's not really a dance song, but you can dance anyway.
I'll figure something out.
Chibra! Oh, we have to sit through an ad.
This is like a 10-minute video.
Awesome. Nah! Just kidding. Bringing your Verizon or AT&T bill, turn in your old phone, and we'll cut your bill in half.
That's what we did. Visit us
online or visit us. Too bad nobody has Sprint.
Get Sprint!
Start waving your arms. No, like this. I'm so tired of running that I pour my souls out to the point that my toes is out, to the point that I can't look back. And even if I did, could see where I started out. Can't see home for miles, lost like another orphan child. I'm only grinning cause I'm supposed to smile. So I do it for the ones that are down and out. Proud of them, there's gonna be a spokesman now. And I'm still running, and I don't know where all I got to my name is one pair. Laced up trucks, $5, and a chip on my shoulder so big that I cannot bear. I lost my friends, family, and home for this. And for that, I've lost my mind, kept my faith, lost my direction. I'm just praying that I haven't hoped my time. Up is the only place to go! Woo! What the fuck? Yo, look, I got arms. Well, obviously I got arms, but I had arms before. Put your arms back out. Woo! Fucking magic. Running away. Running away. I'm so tired of loving. I'm so tired of struggling. I'm so tired of hurting. I can feel my heart feel over. I'm so tired of loving. I was supposed to be great. I'm so tired of ducking, tired of coming home from my job being fired for nothing. Shit, I'm tired from the nights motherfucker took that ride to make that dream come alive. Wake up in the morning, do a 9-to-5, but I gotta do it if I wanna survive. Because in the city where I'm from, it's either do or die. Choose it wise, thinking you can lose another look of an eye. But even the darkest times, it's proven ah!
Look at me, I got fucking four arms.
Got like some Egyptian shit. Hit me again. Dog cheese. Oh God, my eye.
You must finish the video.
Cause I'm so tired of running. My eye hurts.
Oh.
Was that on camera?
I think so. Oh. That was actually so
bad. Both have injuries. Very rarely does Jacoby Productions videos end in injuries. I could go blind and Zach could have a concussion.
That was my chest.
Boom. Oh, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. It was pretty fun. I'm pretty pissed about Rap God, though. I'll get it one of these days, boys and girls. You watch. You mark my fucking word, even though I say it all the time, and it doesn't mean damn thing, so.
Start doing some scheduling.
Happy New Year. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Happy New Year. Tomorrow's New Year's Eve. So that means it's going to be 2015 here soon. 2015 is, I'm not sure how it's going to go. But, you know. You never know. Right, Zach? Zach graduated in 2015. We're going to the beach in 2015.
Get wrecked.
Cavs going to win the national championship. Cavs going to win the NBA championship in 2015.
Ohio State's going to win the national championship here pretty soon.
They are. They play Alabama in a couple days here. Watch, we'll be watching this video like 2 years from now. Remember that we got like raped by Alabama. But hopefully not. Hopefully Cardale Jones leads us to victory.
It's going to be like 76-0.
Yeah, gotta kill myself. What the fuck? There's some interesting,
substances.
Yeah, some interesting substance on my pants.
Jizz.
Oh, God. You make good.
Oh, yeah.
I totally make a weird comment, but we're on video, so. Alright, y'all have a good day. Y'all have a good new year. Hope y'all had a good year. Happy holidays from Jacoby Productions. Always has been, always will be, JP. God bless. I love
America.
You. I love. I just love it. Yeah. Just kidding. Yeah, pickles. Pickles are good. Alright, have a good